Andorra is a tiny landlocked microstate sandwiched between France and Spain. It's known for skiing in the Pyrenees, cheap cigarettes, and low taxes. The country has 80,000 people, virtually no unemployment, and it's not part of the EU. In other words, it's an idyllic country, perched high in the mountains, looking down on the rest of Europe. To a select few, though, Andorra is a banking treasure. And in this video, we're going to tell you why. But before diving in, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you get alerted every time we post new account opening opportunities. Here at GlobalBanks, we help individuals and businesses unlock the benefits of international banking by helping them find and open accounts with the best banks around the world. Before we get started, we have a free non-resident banking starter guide designed to help non-resident and foreigners open bank accounts around the world. So don't forget to download your copy using the link in the description below. Let's start by covering some of the benefits of banking here and who should consider opening a bank account in Andorra. Like most banking jurisdictions, certain groups of people will benefit more from banking in Andorra than others. And given that this video is focused on how to open a bank account in Andorra for non-residents, well, that's where we're going to focus our attention. There are three types of clients that should consider Andorra. These include individuals, companies, and wealth management entities. First, let's look at the non-resident individuals. If you're a non-resident with plans to move to Andorra and become a resident in the future, you'll have a wider range of account options and low-cost retail banking in Andorra, depending on where you are in the residency process. For more traditional non-residents who don't plan to move here, Andorra is a great shortcut into the world of wealth management and private banking. Now, before any Andorran bankers get offended, shortcut does not refer to a lack of services or sophistication. On the contrary, Andorra is an excellent offshore banking hub offering high-end wealth management services. By shortcut, we simply mean that you can access private banking services in Andorra with a lower minimum deposit. If you compare the $500,000 to $1 million US deposits that you'll need to open a private bank account in Austria, Luxembourg, or Switzerland, you should be able to open an account here for less. We detail the exact steps on how to do this in our Andorra banking report. Next, foreign and offshore companies. Not surprisingly, Andorran banks are familiar with a wide range of international companies and jurisdictions, so they'll be less likely to shy away than banks in other banking hubs. That said, the accounts that foreign and offshore companies should consider are also private bank accounts, not transactional business accounts. Lastly, wealth management structures. Andorra has a lot to offer for a wide range of structures that have been set up for wealth management and estate planning. These might include foundations, trusts, and similar entities from a range of jurisdictions. In addition, Andorra also offers world-class wealth management services. This includes the full range of asset classes and international investments that you would expect from any private banking hub. The only major difference is the minimums required to gain access are sometimes a bit lower. In any of the cases mentioned, in order to be accepted, you'll obviously need to first pass due diligence and KYC checks at the banks you apply to. And depending on where you, your company, or entity are from, that due diligence could be more or less complex. But it also depends on what you're looking for and trying to achieve. For instance, are you looking for a bank account with a certain type of functionality? Do you want wealth management services? Or are you looking for a particular type of investment product or investment platform? Or maybe you're just having difficulty opening a bank account for yourself or your offshore company and are desperately trying to find a bank in a first world country that will accept you. Many high net worth individuals and expats are attracted to Andorra's private banking services. The fact that bank accounts can be easily operated remotely and physical presence isn't needed after the account is opened is a big plus. In addition, those who aren't necessarily in the high net worth individual category yet, but are still able to make a decent sized deposit are attracted to this European private banking hub. Now, you might still be wondering, what are the benefits of opening a bank account in Andorra? Well, there are many benefits. Safe, well-run banks with solid financials. So if something catastrophic happens, they're going to be left standing. The ability to bank in a stable, first-world European country that is outside of the EU and also offers deposit insurance up to £100,000. Low-cost private banking and wealth management that's cheaper than Switzerland and other traditional hubs. Multi-currency accounts. Send and receive different currencies without exchange fees. Access to investment products and foreign markets that aren't accessible in your home country. Additionally, Andorran bank accounts can be useful for American expats who live abroad and want multi-currency accounts at stable banks. We recently covered opening accounts for Americans overseas, and Andorra is one of the jurisdictions they should consider. But keep in mind, you don't come to Andorra for transactional banking. In other words, if you need to make more than 10 transfers per month and pay utility bills, look elsewhere, or be prepared to deposit a lot more money. Andorran banks are also extra sensitive about outgoing transfers and proving that your source of funds is legitimate. This is probably a hangover from the fact that in 2015, the US government killed an Andorran bank, BPA, for AML failures. What was the culprit? Free-spirited incoming and outgoing transfers to shady characters. In Andorra's case, the failure of BPA may have actually been a positive. It forced the remaining Andorran banks to clean things up, get stricter, more transparent, and get serious about compliance. And that's better and safer in the long run. If you want to open a bank account in Andorra as a foreigner or for a foreign company and need help figuring out what to do next, you can get started by using the information in this video. Or you can get immediate access to our premium report, Banking in Andorra. This report provides valuable insights into the Andorran banking sector and tells you how to open an account as a non-resident for less. It will also share the account opening processes at the most desirable banks in the country. And it outlines the pitfalls that you need to watch out for, which account opening strategies to use, the special loopholes that can benefit you, and how to get in with a low minimum deposit. This report is accessible via our premium flagship service, GlobalBanks Insider. With GlobalBanks Insider, you'll get access to our entire archive of banking intelligence reports. The Global Bank database with more than 250 banks from 50 plus countries, and real-time analyst support to answer your most pressing banking questions. So, if you need help sorting out your banking options in Andorra, or just aren't sure where to turn, we can help. And of course, be sure to click subscribe and gain more insights into the banking world by checking out our other videos. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.